The house point totals are being calculated. Slytherin. Ravenclaw. Hufflepuff. Gryffindor. Slytherin is in the lead.
Hey, Harry! What do you think of this? It looks like an old diary. Belonged to T.M. Riddle. Hang on. I know that name. T.M. Riddle got an award for special services for the school 50 years ago. I know that because Filch made me polish his shield about 50 times in detention. Well, whoever he was, he didn't write in it. It's completely blank. I wonder why someone wanted to try and get rid of it then. Weird.
Harry went to bed before anyone else in his dormitory that night, mainly because he wanted to examine Riddle's diary. He sat on his four-poster and flicked through the blank pages until...
Hello, Harry Potter. My name is Tom Riddle.
I'm at Hogwarts and horrible stuff's been happening. Do you know about the Chamber of Secrets?
Of course I know about the Chamber of Secrets. In my fifth year, the chamber was opened and the monster killed a girl. I caught the person who'd opened the chamber and he was expelled. I can show you if you like. I can take you inside my memory of the night when I caught him.
Okay.
Harry sat entranced by the memory Tom Riddle showed him.
Evening, Hagrid.
What are you doing down here, Tom?
It's all over. I don't think you meant to kill anyone. But monsters don't make good pets now, do they?
It never killed no one.
Come on. The least Hogwarts can do is make sure the thing that killed that girl is slaughtered.
It wasn't him. He wouldn't. He never. No!
It was Hagrid, Ron. Hagrid opened the Chamber of Secrets 50 years ago. Go tell Hermione. I've got to go and see Hagrid.
I must have been hearing things.
Thank you.
Bad business, Hagrid. A very bad business indeed. Things have gone far enough. As chairman of the school governance, I've simply got to act and send you away.
Away? Away to where? No, not the wizard prison. Not Azkaban.
I'm afraid so. A dreadful thing, Dumbledore. As of this moment, you are suspended as headmaster of Hogwarts.
If the governors want my removal, Lucius, I shall, of course, step aside.
No!
However, you will find that I will only truly have left the school when none here are loyal to me. You will also find that help will always be given at Hogwarts to those who ask for it.
Of course, if anyone wanted to find out some stuff, all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders. That'd lead them, right? That's the key to the whole thing. And that's all I'm saying.
Come along now, Hagrid. We don't want to keep the Dementors waiting now, do we?
All right, I'm coming.
Oh! Not exactly, but I'm a friend of Hagrid's.
Hagrid has never sent men into a hollow before.
Hagrid's in trouble. That's why I've come.
In trouble?
They think up at the school that Hagrid's been setting a something on students. They've taken him to Azkaban.
But that was years ago. Everyone thought that I was the monster that dwells in the Chamber of Secrets. They thought Hagrid had opened the chamber and set me free, which was why he was expelled from Hogwarts.
So you didn't come from the Chamber of Secrets?
No, I come from a distant land, and Hagrid cared for me. The girl who was killed 50 years ago was discovered in a bathroom, and I have not seen any of the castle apart from the cupboard I grew up in.
If it wasn't you who killed that girl, then what did kill her?
We shall not speak of it.
I'll just go then.
Go? I think not.
But...
I cannot deny my children fresh meat.
must have slept in. Oh no! The Quidditch match! I need to go to the Quidditch Stadium.